And now to Aden City, where fierce clashes have erupted between the mercenaries of the aggression forces. News sources reported that the armed men attacked the security office in Aden City as a result of previous disputes between different groups of the mercenaries. A number of the mercenaries have been killed and many others injured in these clashes. The security situation in Aden City has been deteriorating since it came under the control of the invading forces and their mercenaries.